Good morning, friends. Budil here. Today I want to talk about how starting easy can help you take anxiety out of the equation and help you build momentum and confidence in your habit change, in your life transformation. So we often have these big dreams of how our future self will look and how we're going to be a completely different person, and we get super excited, or maybe you get overwhelmed, I don't know, but often get super excited about how it's going to be in the future, and we put up all these big plans of I'm going to run every day, I'm going to eat healthy, I'm going to do this and this and this, and we get super excited and we start, and maybe we're able to, you know, keep up the plan, keep it up for 1 or 2 weeks using our willpower, and then it's just too much and it's overwhelming and we can't keep it up with willpower because we're basically using a muscle that we have not been training, and so we're trying to jump a mountain instead of climbing it step by step. So here's a really nice trick to get you started easy. It's one of my favorite tricks in the book. Start easy. Just focus on the next tiny baby step instead of looking to the whole mountain. And a surprising way you can do this actually is, since willpower is a muscle, you can train it. It's about self-awareness and self-control. So you can do a really fun habit change that's gonna have nothing to do with what you actually want to change, and that's where you take the anxiety out of the equation. Sorry. So the thing you can do is brush your teeth with the other hand, or open all doors with the other hand, and what that will do for you is it will force you to have more self-awareness, because you're gonna be paying attention to something that you don't usually pay attention to, something that's, you're sort of interrupting the autopilot. And it's also gonna build self-control, because you're then gonna choose a new behavior in that moment. Open the door with the other hand. And this is how you can, sorry, just gonna walk for a bit. This is how you can train your willpower. And as it grows, you're building momentum with this tiny little habit that's gonna be so much easier for you to implement, because there's no pressure, no anxiety, it's just a fun little thing. But it's gonna train the muscle of self-awareness and self-control, and it's gonna be so much easier for you to then build on that success, because now you've shown yourself that you can change one behavior and you become aware of what's going on inside you, and then you can add another tiny thing on that. And you know, it's like when we just focus on that next tiny, easy little step, before we know it, we're halfway up the mountain and it's just becoming automatic. And that's what we really want in habit creation, is have it become the new automatic thing that we do. So I hope this is helpful. Try it out. It's really fun. Have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe if you like the content. Bye.